Hey, what's up, everybody? About to do day 22 of running a 5K every day for 60 days. Hit subscribe if you want to follow along. So it's 55 degrees out, and it just looks kind of cold. There's no sun. We just went to daylight savings time, I guess, yesterday, or whatever the reverse, whichever one gets you darker sooner. So there's zero sun out. I'm actually going to wear my gloves, even though it's 55. There's been days out there where I have sweat my butt off at the same temperature, but with zero sun, I'm gonna wear gloves. It just looks like it's gonna be a little chillier. So my leg is still bothering me. You know, the leg infection is still there, but luckily it's not been bothering me at all during the runs. I got my weighted vest on, as you can see, which of course means not gonna try to run fast, just trying to get a little bit of extra wait for a little bit of an extra workout. So day 22, let's go. So my time was a 10:41, which is about what I expected whenever I'm wearing the weighted vest. Each mile actually got a little bit slower, which is the opposite of what I've seen on just my normal runs where my last miles get a little bit bigger. But time almost doesn't matter when you're running with scenes like this. Like at some point I just kind of stopped paying attention and paid attention more to the scenery and just how pretty it is. I'm glad that I wore gloves today. I think the temperature is probably down closer to 50. I think it dropped about 5 degrees while I was out. I'm sweating underneath my hoodie, but even with my gloves on, I could feel it through my gloves. My hands are cold. Felt it on my face. A little bit of nose running. Cold nose, that type of deal. But 10:41, I'm fine with that. That's day 22 down, 38 to go. Subscribe if you want to follow along. Watch me run 5K a day for 60 days. I almost said 30. I wish it was 30. I kind of am glad I'm doing 60 now. Makes it more of a challenge. So thanks y'all so much for watching. The other side is just nothing but cornfields. Not nearly as pretty. See y'all tomorrow. Thanks for watching.